round one. So these guys took the seat time. And looks like we are ready to kick off the first one of the evening. So it will be Dennis Miguel, international driver, who will make the first pass of the circuit. So 5 points per wheel as we move through. 5 points per one wheel over the circuit. 10 points for two, 1 point for three. All wheels are exactly on the yellow line. Will be a zero. Crowd drivers. And we work our way through qualifying. I'll explain exactly what our judging panel are looking for this evening to score maximum points here. 100 in qualifying. So across the line goes Dennis Miguel. Not sure how to judge the deem that one. He was way away from the outside zone.